As the healthcare industry continues to evolve, it faces increasing pressure to protect the privacy of health information. Healthcare Information Security and Privacy Practitioners, HCISPPs, are the first line of defense. The credential covers six domains in the common body of knowledge. CBK, ensuring you have the knowledge and skills for employment in hospitals, health clinics, group practices, and many other healthcare-related organizations. To qualify for HCISPP, candidates must have a minimum of 2 years cumulative paid full-time work experience in one or more knowledge areas of the HCISPP, CBK, that includes security, compliance, and privacy. Legal experience may be substituted for compliance, and information management experience may be substituted for privacy. Of the 2 years of experience, one of those years must be in the healthcare industry. The HCISPP is ideal for people working as or seeking positions as compliance officers, information security managers, medical record supervisors, IT managers, risk analysts, and more. If you don't have enough full-time experience, you can still take the HCISPP exam. When you pass, you'll be eligible for the Associate of ISC Squared designation, giving you up to 3 years to earn the required experience. The HCISPP exam contains 125 items and must be completed within 3 hours. You can take the exam at your closest Pearson VUE test center. To register, visit the Pearson VUE website. Not ready to take the exam? ISC Squared offers HCISPP training to help you prepare with confidence. ISC Squared HCISPP training provides a comprehensive review of healthcare security and privacy concepts and industry best practices. You'll get top-notch instruction, courseware, and take-home materials, along with a variety of in-class activities to solidify your learning. You can take the course in a traditional classroom setting or in one of our live online sessions. Your organization can also schedule private on-site training. To learn more about the course or to register, visit the ISC Squared HCISPP webpage.